was born a black Israelite and raised as a Jew in Harlem. I studied the Torah for my bar mitzvah. But at 13, instead of going to synagogue, I discovered the black nationalist teachings of Elijah Muhammad and joined the Nation of Islam.
Do I have to give up all of these good things that I learned when I was a practicing Hebrew Israelite? The answer is no.
After Elijah Muhammad died, his son Wallace Deen Muhammad became leader and transformed us into true Muslims who believe in universal Islam as based in the sacred Quran and the humanity of every race. As a Muslim imam, I believe it is my obligation and mission to reach out to people of all races and religions. And now, I am ready to overcome any obstacles in my path. I am Benjamin. Benjamin Bilal.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar.
This must be my source of strength on this Holy Quran I'll stand. And I hope and I pray to Almighty Allah that my people will understand.